350. $2,400,000. It's already passed to the yield fund.
Yeah.
This is a linear, this is a proportion limit. Yeah, like that. And this one is higher. So yield fund pretty much like this, this area, right? So we just let it go. See. Start indentation?
Yeah.
It's already deformed?
Yeah, it's already deformed.
So you can see this one is already deformed. This is a 25. Right now it's almost 2. Yeah, you can see this is a peak. It started getting lower. So supposedly in another center, they said we use the peak value from here. So now you can see the wheel drops.
Okay.
It will pretty much drop. So this will be a nice curve. Yeah, if you use yield, it will be here.
Oh, it broke.
Okay.